When I was 10 years old, I was involved in a child pornography ring with a four-time convicted child sex offender. People don't realize that we have to live with this for the rest of our lives.